bent but not bowed by their cold crowns of snow, our daffodils, patient, the temperature low. Each flower, the earth, and the blades of green grass seem certain and know this too will pass. A half hour of sunshine was all it required for that patch of our garden to look freshly attired. Jewels on their leaves, freed of freezing headgear, here's one that believes spring almost is here.